Well, back in Minnesota, students across the state are skipping this bus stop this morning for the state's annual Bike to School Day. MnDOT expected thousands of students to participate statewide. As you can see here, students were taking advantage of the beautiful weather in our area this morning. The annual event is a fun and healthy way to promote safe biking and walking activities for students and parents. So far, more than 130 Minnesota schools already registered Bike to School Day events.